Hey, Darth Wizzy coming at you with the Empire Strikes Back 40th Black Series collection. Apologies, I got a bit of a cold right now, so I'm pretty stuffed up. But anyways, right here is Yoda and beautiful card back. Nice classic there. I think he was like originally like a 31 or 32 back from the Kenner days, from the initial run. And I remember actually getting this card back pretty late. It was a little beat up, but it was punched at the time. But I specifically remember, I think I may have gotten Yoda like at least twice, because I remember having at least two of them. So but anyways, the figure's not too bad. You know, you get his little crutch there, you get the snake, and then of course his lightsaber, which he never uses in the movie. And there you go in the back there. You get some the figures that you can get, I guess, with this specific wave. And this had the 40th emblem on it. It was a double pack. Pretty cool. Remember, this was sort of clogging the pegs for a while. I wonder if it eventually sold out or not. But anyways, the figure itself, the Luke sculpt, it's not too good, to be honest, but who knows? You probably, well, I don't know. It sort of nails it in some ways, but the technology has gotten a lot better. I mean, keep in mind these are 2020, but I'm sure you could pop the head off. But you know, the Yoda, to be quite honest with you, I don't know. It's you look at him there, and you look here. I don't know. Maybe they should have made him a little grayer. I don't know. I think I need to rewatch Empire Strikes Back. Anyways, here's Vader. Darth Vader, beautiful card back. This figure's, I mean, it's easier to do a Vader, but pretty impressive figure. Obviously, now these are sort of dated, but you get him on a nice card back. That's great. Good enough, anyways. Nice cloth, soft goods there. Look at that. Still an incredible figure, I think. Nice polish there. I mean, bear in mind you're looking at this through a figure shield and then through my iPhone, so but that's beautiful. There's the wave that he came in. And we'll get to all of these. This is part one of the series. And here's R2. Really nice, beautiful card back as well, of course, with the Empire Strikes Back logo. And I'm not sure what they did a good job with the putting the dirt on them there with the paint applications, but I guess you get that little sensor thing at the top there, and there's the other sensor that pops out when he's in the swamp. But anyways, pretty these are nice, man. These are a great way to get your Kenner card backs. Have to throw a little shade to Hasbro though, because they've re-released. And I will get a bunch of those out in the archive line, and I guess the usual red box, whatever, of characters that should have been on card back. But I'll try and do that. That'll probably be at the end of the video, and or the end of the series. Sorry. Anyways, Darth Wizzy, I'm gonna get some sleep. This cold is killing me. I wanted to start this yesterday, but it is what it is. These are one thing I will say, these are a great way to get a lot of card backs if you can't really do it in TBC. I mean, these are pretty cool too. Even just getting a couple of them, I don't know how anyone that's from the OG era can resist. These are pretty nice. Cheers. Goodbye.